They've been searching since the days of Dwight Howard, but the Orlando Magic finally found a superstar. His name? J. Cole. The Magic posted some photos about recent practice runs, and they featured a special guest. That's right, J. Cole himself was shown hooping at official practice sessions, looking like Cole Anthony's clone. And this might not be big news on its own, but the conspiracy theories about J. Cole's career have been going crazy lately. They line up pretty well, too. First, you have the Puma deal, then the album, then you have an international contract and a threat to retire from hip-hop. The tinfoil hats have been calling their shot for a while now that Cole would try to somehow make his way to the league. And honestly, the Magic are starved enough for attention and clout to help him out, if not for the jersey sales alone. But as cynical as this is, it's still nice to see that the kid from the Ville isn't done dream making yet. Even if it sucks, he couldn't be at a Hornets practice instead.